Pushing the receiver actually into that boundary. Didn't give him a chance. Took that cushion away and forced him out of bounds. He is a physical, quick, very dominant cover corner.
They're going to bring Brian Johnson out for a very long field goal attempt.
Notre Dame's confused. They had about 15 guys on the field.
Well, I think they didn't expect a long field goal attempt. Johnson had plenty of distance from 48 the last time, but just missed it. So, take a break here.
What's in your wallet?
We're in a small room.
What?
Welcome.
A bigger room?
How many of you use car insurance?
Oh.
Well, what if I showed you this?
Ho-ho-ho!
Wow.
It's a computer.
We compare rates to help you get the price and coverage that's right for you.
That's amazing. The only thing that would make this better is if my mom were here. What an unexpected ending!
Domino's delivery drivers are experts at handling bad roads. But those roads shouldn't ruin your pizza when you carry out. So we're doing something about them, starting with this one. If your drive home is rough on pizza, tell us at pavingforpizza.com so we can fix roads across the country. Then carry out large three-topping pizzas for $7.99 each.
It's about time.
12 of today's favorite child stars.
I'm super excited.
Paired with America's best young dancers.
Younger people are way better than older people.
Dancing with the Stars Juniors premieres tomorrow, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
So Brian Johnson, longest attempt of his career at 53. Irish had 21 guys on the field before the timeout. We'll check with Kataya, but I think it's almost always caught by the officials when you do that. So
I certainly hope so.
I think maybe they were caught off guard. This to cut it to 12, and it's a really long kick. But he's got a really good leg. I mean, he just hammers that, but misses it wide. I mean, the range is awesome for this guy, but he's missed the last two long ones, so the lead is still 15. Confirmation from the official's hat cam. He's missed two just by an narrow margin.
Out of it a little bit there. He hit it good, just came out of it a little bit.
Is that that's your analysis of that field goal attempt?
Thanks to Mike Black.
I mean, they had a 4th and 8. He goes by that book, the analytics book Justin Fuente does. I guess the book said if you got a kicker who can make it, try to cut the lead. But now the Irish go back to work after that exceptional third quarter. This is a run all the way. Book just rolls right for 3 yards.
Ian Book tonight, 21 of 31. 228 yards, a touchdown, the one interception. Got off to a quick start. And the second half, because of the nice run by Dexter Williams, Notre Dame's offense has kind of settled back in.